When the time gets right, I'm gonna pick you up and take you far away from trouble, my love, under a big old sky, out in a field of green. There's gotta be something left for us to believe. Oh, I await the day good fortune comes our way, and we ride down the King's Highway.
Yes, it's my section.
Oh, you can't hide out in a six-gun town. We wanna hold our heads up, but we gotta stay down. And I don't wanna end up in a room all alone. Don't wanna end up someone that I don't even know.
We're out here in the heartland, baby. This is Ohio, baby. It's the heart of it all.
Predictable movement when you're out there because you're freaking out the hicks on the road.
You know what you're doing, but they don't.
He stopped and pulled over and almost pulled out his gun on us. So
he's afraid to take his foot off the gas. That's the problem.
Well,
that's
true. I know.
They're supposed
These guys
to
they like to drive, drive,
We're
drive
not.
With their windows rolled up and their air conditioning on, and they're totally desensitized. So you just gotta be
Scott pulled over
predictable and mellow
to the other side, and I didn't really have time to do that, so I stayed. There was nobody coming from the other direction at all. So
yeah, I mean, he could have got around, no problem.
Well, like and I said, he did, no problem. Yeah. He slowed from 65 to 55. Yeah. He didn't honk or anything. I waved. He went through.
Rain dance.
Smooth asphalt dance.
Holding us up here is the roads are pretty crappy. There's a lot of chip seal, you know, kind of we use a lot of that stuff in the mountain states. And the other thing too is we got a rift developing between Scott and Nick, so they may have to punch each other out pretty soon.
Go. Cam's ready to kiss her. Look, yeah. Read her shirt.
Oh!
But Dad's up there. I got that. That was perfect.
It's been 2 weeks since Scott's seen a real girl, so he's resorting to the
what is that?
The Avon catalog.
Fun.
Jack's smoking him. Let's go, PD!
It was supposed to be one of those days where everything was flat for a long time. Oh no, there's some big hills today. Lots of big hills today. It's beautiful though. It's really beautiful in the open nothing. I've never been... I mean, I've been through a lot of places that were big and empty, but I just haven't skated through any. So it's a big, different thing. Embedded in tar. That's what I went down 2.5 miles on. Isn't that ridiculous?
That was not fun.
Going downhill, but I'm having to push because the road is so bumpy. And you're probably feeling the whole bumpiness with the rattling of the camera, but I figured that's part of the experience of being with me on the skateboard on the roughest road in America.
Barked. No, I barked a while ago. Not like super big bark, just like, you know, voiding my stomach. I don't know if it was the food or the snot or whatever, but yeah, it was lovely. Made me feel good skating too. Wait, they can be done drinking it.
I'll send you a hotel bill.
Yeah! Alright!
Take it.